Russia starts treating Bitcoin as digital commodity. According to Interfax, Russia Central Bank representative Olga Skorobogatova called for recognizing digital currencies and Bitcoin in particular as a taxable commodity and thus applying corresponding regulatory standards. She claimed Bitcoin can lead to instability in financial markets, if not controlled from the point of view of supply or backed by gold.